Colorado man arrested in South America for a series of alleged rapes in Golden. Peter Robert Dettmer was arrested by Interpol in Ecuador last week. Dettmer is facing 131 counts in the case, which spans over several months between 2015 and 2016. He is also accused of using drugs to incapacitate his victims. He will be extradited back to Jefferson County.